Good day, children. In chapter 9, addition and subtraction up to 99, we are going to see exercise 3. Okay, in exercise 3, we are going to add two two-digit number. Till now, we only added a two-digit number and a one-digit number. Here, you are going to add two two-digit numbers. Okay, but you are going to follow the same rule that you will add the ones first, get the answer, then you will move to the tens and you will add and get the answer. You will do it separately. Okay. So we'll start in the ones part. 4 plus 4. So you keep one number in your mind and you can keep one number in your finger. Okay. Mostly use counting forward technique. 4 plus 4. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 4 plus 4 is 8. Now moving to the tens place. 8 plus 1. 8 in the mind, 1 in the finger. After 8. Yes, it is 9. So the answer is 84 plus 14 is 98. Okay, we'll see one more example. Make sure you write this tens and ones, okay? It will make your work easier. And write the number correctly in its place. 25 has 2 tens and 5 ones. 72 has 7 tens and 2 ones. So you write exactly the number below its place. And first step is we have to add the ones digits first. So 5 ones plus 2 ones is 5 in the mind, 2 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7. So you get 7 ones. Now tens place. 2 tens plus 7 tens is, you can keep the 7 in your mind and 2 in your finger. After 7, 8, 9. 9 tens. So you get 25 plus 72 is 97. That is 9 tens and 7 ones. So you write, make sure you write the numbers below the place correctly. Even the answer should be correct. You can't write 9 here. Okay. If you make it a practice now, when you grow up, it will be very easy. Okay. In exercise 3, we are going to solve story sums. Okay. First, I'll read the story sum. Listen carefully. Okay. There are 25 red roses and 14 pink roses. How many roses are there in all? So first you have to understand what the story sum is about. So you can, while reading itself, you will know it's about roses. So there are some red roses and some pink roses, and you have to find out how many roses are there in all. In all, the word, these two words will indicate that you have to find the total. So I'll start writing the steps. Okay, that is, what are the things are there and what you have to find, you have to write. First, you have got red roses. So red roses is equal to how much? You can write tens and ones on the top. Red roses, there are 25. So 2 tens and 5 ones. The next is how many pink roses. So pink roses is equal to how many? 14. So 1 tens and 4 ones. So now you have to find out total. So what you're going to perform? Addition. So the symbol you have to put. You have to put the symbol. This is really very must. Okay. You have to put the symbol. Whatever you're doing, addition, subtraction, you have to put the symbol. So now we have to find the total roses. Red and pink both together, how many roses you are having, you are going to find out. Okay, so first we have to add the ones and then we'll add the tens. Ones. 5 ones plus 4 ones. 5 in the mind, 4 in the finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So the 9 ones. Now tens part. 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. So 3 tens. 2 tens plus 1 ten is 3 tens. So 25 plus 14 is 39. 3 tens and 9 ones. That is 39 roses. So total roses, 39. This is how we solve our story sum. Okay. Previously you just wrote the numbers, but Hereafter, you try to practice writing the steps like this. That is, you just pick out the words. You can also write number of red roses, number of pink roses. Okay, but first step, try to pick out the word and write the corresponding number. Okay, what it is depending on, that is, it is relating to the roses. So you have to write the steps accordingly. What you have to find out, total roses. Not all, you have to write. Just use simple words or pick out the words in the story sum and you can write like this. Yes, these words are already there. Red roses 25, pink roses 14. Then how many roses in all? So total roses, you get the answer. Okay, you just practice like this to solve the story sums. Main thing is you should read the story sum and understand the concept and what are the things given and what you have to find out. And the symbol is really important. What you're performing should be shown. Okay? Okay, children. Thank you.